Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, from the city of Martin, Slovakia. Let's have a little coffee. It feels quite French here today.
Like what the hell?
It's even closer, look.
I'm just hoping they don't stampede.
That'd be fun.
I don't know why they've brought them so close. Go away. Go on. Shoo. Go on. Get out of here. Go on. Go on. Get out of here. This is not a cow pasture. Go on. Get out of here.
I'll just... Hi. That's beautiful, isn't it? Yeah? Oh, it's beautiful, it's sheepskin.
Jeszcze wzięłam od pani magnes, chyba od pani.
That's very beautiful. No? And it's got like longer sleeve as well. Hussars.
Hussari?
Mm-hmm. Very stylized hussars. Pretty cool. Now in the north, the south of Hungary, very close to the Romanian border, not far from Ukraine. Nyíregyháza. I can't pronounce this name. Hungarian is like insanely complicated to pronounce. But this is the second largest zoo in Europe. I'm really looking forward to visit it with my kids. This is the town we're staying in. I still can't pronounce the name. In southern Hungary, 20 miles from Debrecen, pretty close to the Romanian border.
This is the park.
Okay, can we start? Yes.
And dig in.
As always, be free.